First of all, change the workspace. Switch the workspace on 3D modeling. Next step, in View tab, from the panel Flattis, activate the Material Browser. Select one of them and click Add Material to Document. Next step, specify Solid and click Selected Textures.